Okay, guys, as some of my friend knows that I'm in Georgia with the best tour guide Elvina and Sergey. So as per my knowledge, as per the view I'm having here, it's a very beautiful place. The things I learned, the people are very sweet. Nobody cheats you, neither for single lari. They are very kind people. And the best part about Georgia, they're having four seasons, right?
Yes.
And they have even safari, desert safari. I was so really amazed, like country like that, that has a cold weather, they have a safari. Besides that, any food? Sorry.
We have like Georgia, it's small, but we have also beach in Batumi, we have Black Sea, we have ski resort, and also, yes, we have a little bit like dessert. It's look like Fujairah, like in Emirates.
Oh, wow.
It's near Azerbaijan border, yes, because we have four border.
Uh-huh. That is like, you can go by road to that places?
Yeah, of course.
Great, great. And probably Georgia is expecting to be the part of Europe within like next year or probably in 2 years.
Yeah, maybe.
They have this conversation with the parliaments. So now this country is about to boom. Like they'll be having good economical conditions and good economical ties with all the Europe. So it's a better visit place. And those who want to come, I'll refer Elvina. She's the best.
Welcome to Georgia.
Welcome to Georgia. So beside all the conversation, I would like to show you something where I'm standing now. There we go. And again, Elvina, with the church that is around 1200 years old.
Yeah.